Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss the first type of barrier method, that is condom. Condom is a barrier device which prevents the meeting of egg and sperm. So condom is a device which prevents meeting of egg and sperm, and it is made up of rubber, latex, lamb skin or polyurethane. And if certain people have allergy with the latex, they can go with polyurethane or lamb skin condoms or natural skin condoms. So condoms are available even in the natural skin, and condoms are also available for females, but generally it is used by males. And female condom is called internal condom or femidome. So the condom which is used by the females is considered as femidome or internal condom. And condoms also protect against HIV, AIDS, hepatitis B, gonorrhea, syphilis, genital warts like STD. But if someone is using the condom made up of natural skin or lamb skin, then the lamb skin condom has small pores. तो जो कॉन्डम लैम स्किन का बना हुआ होता है उसके अंदर छोटे छोटे पोर्स होते हैं और वो एसटीडी से प्रोटेक्ट नहीं करता. सो द कॉन्डम विच इज मेड अप ऑफ लैम स्किन कंटेन स्मॉल पोर्स एंड इट डज नॉट प्रोटेक्ट द पर्सन फ्रॉम एसटीडी और सेक्सुअली ट्रांसमिटेड डिजीजेस. And generally we see that condoms are flavored. These condoms contains particular scent, and there are special type of condoms which prevents premature ejaculation. Now such type of condoms are easily available in market, and there are few certain special types like extra thin, extra large or extra small. Such type of condoms are also available. Then we have textured condom like ribbed, dotted and flavored. So we have discussed these certain special type. तो जो flavored condom है उसके अंदर smell होती है, scent होता है, और कुछ condom ऐसे होते हैं जिन males को बहुत जल्दी इजेक्यूलेट हो जाता है, जिनका सिमेन बहुत जल्दी बाहर आ जाता है, तो उनमें मेडिसिनल कॉन्डम्स भी उनके लिए आते हैं जो उनका सेक्स टाइम बढ़ा सकते हैं. और एक्स्ट्रा थिन, एक्स्ट्रा लार्ज, एक्स्ट्रा स्मॉल कैटेगरी करके भी आते हैं. उसके अलावा रिप डॉट डॉटेड कॉन्डम आते हैं विच प्रोवाइड्स एक्स्ट्रा प्लेजर. And now I am going to show you some visuals of the condom. Just see those visuals. For that you have to wait only for 10 seconds. So here we have the condom for female. This is a female condom or femidome which is used by females. And it has one side open and one side closed. The second category, here this is the method how the female condom is used. Its open end is kept outside the vagina and closed end is kept inside. This is how a female inserts the condom inside her vagina. And here we have one flavored condom. So such type of flavored condoms are available in market, and these condoms have particular perfumes or scents. And this is a ribbed condom, and this ribbed condom, it contains ribs like this, and these condoms are for providing extra pleasure. And here we have the categories of condoms. It's a simple or plain condom. This is the dotted one, which contain textured dots on it. Then we have ribbed one, and last is anatomical, which gives the shape to the which has the shape according to the organ or penis. Here we have this dotted condom. It contains dots like structure on its surface. So thank you, everyone.